Hi. Well, my name is David Henderson. I'm a teacher in Eguzkibegi Ikastola, a school in the Basque Country. And well, I just want to thank you, thank to everyone, the organizers, and for everybody else who I had the pleasure of being with in the conference. I attended two workshops. One was on the conflict in Northern Ireland, and that, of course, being from Northern Ireland, made it very interesting to see that in another country, they were using it as an example of conflict resolution and reconciliation. The other conference that I took part in, or workshop that I took part in, was on climate change as an example of one of the projects that the pupils could take part in. Again, very interesting, as I'm involved in the environmental project in our school. But of course, the other three proposals are also very good, and hopefully I'll be able to do all of them. I'm nearing the end of my teaching career. It's unfortunate. It looks such a wonderful opportunity for the pupils and the teachers, and hopefully my colleagues will be equally interested in it and will take part in EuroClio next year. Thank you. Thanks very much to everyone, and bye-bye.